How to use a parameter as a filter in Tableau. Let's head over to Tableau desktop and take a look. All right, you've gotten as far as creating a parameter in Tableau. In this example, I have a state parameter, and I want to use it to filter the states on my map. I only have a couple options when I click the state parameter. I can only click show parameter. I'm going to click that and I have the parameter on the right hand side of the screen. Nothing happens. When I change the state, nothing is happening. And there's no way for me to drag state parameter up to filters. Parameters in Tableau don't do anything until they're connected to the view via a calculated field. So in this example, to use it as a filter, all I have to do is create a calculated field. And I'm going to just do a test. So I'm going to test if state equals state parameter. I can drag in my state field, put the equal sign, equals state parameter. It evaluates to a yes or a no. So it either does or doesn't. Click apply. Okay. Now I have a calculated field referencing my state parameter. I can drag that to the filter shelf and select true. And click apply. So now my view is filtered down to only Pennsylvania. If I change this to Mississippi or another state, Michigan, it continues to filter. And that's how you use a parameter to filter in Tableau.